Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, you feel the
bass? Fly me to the
moon. I'll just sit and do that.
Let me play among the stars.
Devon is off to a great start.
Close your nose, Devon. Devon, close your nose.
In other
words, I don't know why.
Do you have anything to say?
You
do? Oh my God, I thought you were talking. I kind of forgot, sorry.
In other words,
yeah, horn.
In other words,
he looked
Nathan grew up.
He doesn't even seem fake.
This is no fair. I don't think we can ever get it. Do you think he will be in pain soon?
Hopefully.
Wow. Savage. Leah the Savage. That's the time.
Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore.
He has.
You are all I long for. All I worship and adore. In other words, please be true.
Anyone who tries this isn't a blobfish. Oh my. Look at those crazy eyes. I don't remember how to zoom in, so I can't. Oh, here we go.
Think of Ringo. Think of how proud Ringo
is. Tyler, anything to say?
I don't know. I don't know if we can do it right now.
This is an intense moment.
Yes.
I don't think it's the heat. I think it's the speed that's getting him. You can do this.
You're halfway done this time.
He's speeding up, so I have faith in him again. Look at that, he did that one in like 10 seconds. I have faith in him again. And I didn't mind him like 5. So you know, he isn't. He's doing fine. One sec. There we go. I think you can do it. Devon, if it gets too hot, close your nose. It'll help. I don't know. It's gonna be.
He's literally not phased at all.
He isn't phased. This is why I hate him so much.
Gotta go faster, Devon.
Aaron, do you hate Devon?
I hate him.
Yeah.
Gotta go.
You can do this. How many do you have left? 3? 4? You can do this.
Oh, man. You knew it.
One of them's really small, so. He's doing great.
He's trying to not let it show, but he's failing.
You gotta go faster than that, Devon.
I really want to see this guy.
You have to do this, Stephanie. We only have three left. You can't give up. Keep going. Devon, are you okay? Agony is what he's going through right now.
Agony beyond power of steel.
What are you doing there? Gross.
That freaking sucked.
Was it worth it?
If Stewie gets his revenge, I guess it's worth it.
What do you mean?
If it makes Stewie happy, fine, I guess.
So you're happy that you lost?
Yeah, I don't care.
Do you? Is this a blow to your...
No.
No? Would you like to redeem yourself with another challenge?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm good.
Well, you are near alpha male, I guess. But you're not alpha male. He's going completely different than all the rest of the challengers. Oh no. Your nemesis is here. Wait, come back, Devon. Milk. You have to come back in here for your milk.
Devon.
Come.
Oh my god.
Why would you not wash it in the sink?
He's strange. Would you like some milk?
I don't want to drink all
No, it's just...
Devon, you need to smell your milk.
No!
Come on.
You can't have it.
No, I'm not going to drink it.
Just make it. Just...
I want control of some milk.
How are you feeling? Not very good. Take it.
Right there.
Are you feeling okay?
No.
Was it worth it?
Yeah.
Devon, if you would have started at your ending phase, you would have made it.
I'm a slow eater, man.
At the end, we're so close.
I'm not a savage like you guys.
Just not my nature.
Personal attack. How do you feel about that?
I'm really glad he's in pain. He deserves it.
So many different ways.
Alright, let's look at this milk. It's pretty good.
Attention to detail.
It is. I haven't tried it. Can I have some?
I think I want some.
Got milk?
Yeah.
smoothie?
I would like a sip. I would like a sip. I would like a sip.
I would like a sip.
Yeah, I've disappeared for a few years. When I get through today,
Tyler,
I'll be okay.
Tyler,
it's just a tough day today. I don't want to be over dramatic. I made the comment. I just didn't have a chance to win.
Just think, it's not as bad as I felt today.
We just got beat.
Oh,
the water is turning hot.
Oh, that happened to me. Oh, yeah.
That's not fun.
Great power comes with great responsibility.
This isn't an awesome picture.
I completely forgot I have this eyeliner on.
How you doing, Devon?
What do you gotta say?
I think he did a good job, even though
he lost.
Did he lose?
He did lose, yeah.
You're good.
It was close.
He didn't let he had a knee left on him.
I mean, burns my face. You know, Devon, I wouldn't count those wings as even done. There was a lot of meat on them.
The ends were just full of meat.
I was honestly trying to cheat.
Yeah, I mean, you take like one bite and be like,
done.
Am I done or should I keep going? They're cheering me on. I'm done. Another one.
Oh shit, I'm not gonna.
Another bite. Yeah. I'm done.
Done. It's like just a tiny nibble. Just done.
I mean, you start out really slow, you take three bites, yeah. The first minute, you're like, I'm gonna get myself.
This is
a mistake. Oh my god. You even brought the milk in here?
He came.
Yeah, we bought it at Holiday.
Yeah, they gave you free with milk. The Blazing Challenge. They gave you
Oh shoot. Oh,
we didn't do the Blazing Challenge.
We bought milk at BP, but I forgot it at my house. So my day just got worse again. So.
I mean, at least he didn't get in his eyes like Tyler.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
He's like
mouth. Then again, this describes.
I'm really thirsty.
Agony. This describes his Blazing Wing Challenge right here, everybody.
Agony.
Devon, are you in agony?
Beyond power of speech.
Such great college stories in this.
That is a. Wow.
Yeah, wow.
Wow.
Just chug it. Just keep it, hold it in your mouth, like swish it around a little bit, like mouthwash.
It's gonna have a great.
Oh, that was very good. Whatever.
These
guys
believe it.
Gross.
Where is that piece of meat from?
Literally.
Where did that come from? Not literally mouthwash. He doesn't drink it.
It's just.
You can swallow it. You can swallow the milk.
Devon, you drink milk. It's not a fun mouthwash.
There was pieces of meat still in my teeth. I'm not swallowing.
You drink it.
I mean, like, there was a lot of people. Some of them looked like you haven't seen them looking at like,
when I got like that tiny one, I was just like, what the fuck is this?
I thought you were to be able to do that because I
feel like
small.
I feel like this Blazing Challenge went by a lot quicker than yours did. Yeah.
I know.
And you even succeeded.
Mm-hmm.
What was your biggest struggle with this challenge?
Time.
My eating ability.
You look really slow.
He ate it. I mean, he hardly ate any meat at all.
But yeah. Yeah. At my own pace.
But
I can't chew that fast. I have like lockjaw.
Well, you at the end, you were going at a good pace at the end. If you would have kept that up, you would have definitely had it.
Did the doctor tell you lockjaw?
No, it runs in the family.
You should have warned us about that. We would have gave you the benefit of the doubt and let you win.
We're having a party.
I'm at almost like near acne. Well,
would anyone else like to do the challenge?
Also good in my life.
Taylor? No, I'm not doing it again. One's enough. And I would literally die tomorrow. Okay?
You just want to die tomorrow?
No, I would die just because nothing happened.
A very good experience.
Yeah, it was a good day, future self.
And future self.
We had an improvisation.
Okay, go ahead.
Well, he did the wing challenge, so.
And what challenge?
Wings.
Oh. Blazing?
Yep.
Yeah, he's doing great. He's just in agony.
Agony! Beyond power!
How are you feeling, Devon? He is.
He's still a winner in all.
He really did do a good job.
He's great.
What would you title him as? Would he be a near alpha male?
Near alpha.
So would he be above Aaron?
He is. Yes. He's not but alpha male. He is almost alpha.
Almost alpha. Okay.
Maybe next year.
So next year when I'm gone, would he be alpha male?
Wait, he has to still.
Wait, you will come back for our Buffalo Wild Wings.
I might, I don't know.
No, you have to.
No guarantees. Okay, do you have any last words?
No.
Was this challenge worth it?
Yeah.
What did you accomplish from this?
Nothing.
You had to accomplish something.
I did it. I said I was going to do it, and I did it.
That's true.
So.
Do you have anything to say to Aaron?
No.
Nothing?
No.
Okay. You are... I had to take back my... what did I say? You're a disgrace to the Wing Challenge community. I have to take it back. I apologize. Do you accept my apology?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
This just shows how kind and sweet little Devon Agony is. Because that's his last name.
Agony! Beyond power of speed.
Do you have anything to say?
About what?
About the challenge?
Even though,
yeah.
I wasn't there, but I'm sure he did amazing.
Well, he actually lost.
Oh, why?
You tell me.
I don't know. I wasn't there.
Why weren't you there?
Because
you weren't supporting your best friend, Devon Agony?
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh.
Tyler, I'm sorry.
Cheers. It's okay.
Okay.
What do you would like to say to Devon right now?
Devon, you are awesome. You did an amazing job.
Champ.
I am proud of you.
How cute. Devon, what do you think about that comment?
It's neat.
I like that. Yeah. Neat.
Hello. I can see myself.
Do you have anything to say about Devon's loss, even though you didn't see it?
I didn't see it, but actually,
I'm sure
it was a spectacular loss. The real challenge was on this side of the train.
Well, I wasn't over here.
Are you gonna take us home?
I can.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Is there a camera on that side?
Yeah.
What song would you like to play? What song would you like to play during this?
What song?
Yeah.
The John Cena.
John Cena.
Okay, you're really making my life hard with editing here. And I don't care for their soundtracks.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna change that.
Super Zoom.
It's not so funny now.
This is gonna be a great video. My battery's almost dead, but we're gonna get as much as we can out of this.
We do! What's our dance?
We don't have one, it's like...
the heart.
hard to be sure. Sometimes I feel so insecure. And love so distant and obscure.